Oh, yeah, I'm a little sore. He's a genius. I just can't stand it, Ruthie. I feel like I want to tear him off my face.
What's the matter, baby?
No, I'm talking to the cat. Yeah, the way this feels right now, it's going to be forever before these bandages come off.
You want to just melt a little cheese on something, you know, and you don't. You just, if you have a bag of nacho chips and some shredded cheese, you've got a great snack.
She's an awfully big girl, isn't she?
It's not the same. Cheese sticks, bagel bites, poppers, all these things are.
You know, when I was your age, I was modeling in Vegas. I could have had any man I wanted. Jerry Lewis followed me into the powder room one night. What did I do? Turned him down. I was in love with your father. Boy, was I an idiot. Well, all they ever want is sex anyway. You remind me of me. Let me do your eyebrows.
That's okay, Mom.
I can't wait until I have these bandages off.
Okay, fine.
Guess I'm looking for what I never had.
Those days are the memories, the days we remember. And to me, that's when the best song for us. Down the line, shine, can't find the love first. Yeah, God, please.
at the movies. At the movies. Life at the movies. Thank you very much. Thank you all for coming. My world tour t-shirts are available in the lobby. Look, lighten up everyone, it's only a joke.
You sounded good. Good time. Nope. I'm afraid Elvis has left the building.
Better with tax. I'm sorry that I startled you.
No.
It's nice to meet my competition. Sorry about your cat.
It's not my cat.
Right.
I gotta go.
Thank you. Come on, Mr. Buttons. Here you go. Come on, Mr. Buttons. What a good kitty.
You want to go and get a cup of coffee somewhere?
Okay. I'll just bring him inside.
Well, you better get out of my side.
Right.
Targets.